And oh guys, in your brand new celebrity update, Casper Nyovest leads at every single category he was nominated in at this year's South African Hip Hop Awards. And now for more on this story, just stay tuned to this video. And oh guys, welcome back to Mzansi A-Listers. The one channel you can learn for updates on your favorite celebrities. And if you're new here, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you get notified every time we upload a new video.
Dang is I'm a Simba for real. Dang ain't gonna for real. Man, that shit is bright. If I ain't performing, y'all niggas spit it for real. Oh, y'all niggas pop it for real. I think that you got it for real.
And oh guys, Casper Nyovest is leading at every single category he was nominated in at this year's South African Hip Hop Awards. And now starting off with the Song of the Year, in which he was nominated alongside the likes of Nasty C, aka Younger, as well as Questa. He's leading by over 45%, having received over 2,234 votes. And when it comes to Best Male of the Year, he was nominated alongside Nasty C, P.O, Kulichana, and Black Les, and is leading with over 64.6% of the votes, having amassed over 2,441 votes. And when it comes to the Best Collabo, in which he was nominated alongside Younger, Questa, Dr. Pepper, and Costa Rich, is leading with over 57% of the votes, having amassed over 1,800 votes. And when it comes to the Best Remix, in which he was nominated alongside Black Les, Costa Teeth again, as well as Big Zulu, is leading with over 53% of the votes, having amassed over 1,654 votes. And well, whilst his fans actually were congratulating him for having amassed more votes than almost everybody combined, some people are wondering if Casper Nyovest really did get the votes from fans, or maybe he's cheating, as in voting for himself. And well, I have no experience when it comes to online voting, so I'm just going to let you guys tell me what you think about it. You think those numbers are real, or are people faking? Comment down in the comment section below, and just let the guys, we've come to the end of this video. And if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up, because it actually does help the channel. And please do not forget to subscribe for more updates on your favorite celebrity.